Governors defy SCOTUS. From very vague obstructionists to more specific ones, I take you to New York. Governor Kathy Hochul has decided that the Roberts Court has made its decision and that John Roberts will have to enforce it.
John Marshall has made his decision, now let him enforce it.
She has decided that allowing people to defend themselves is too much. Governor Hochul has decreed that the only way that you will be allowed to carry is if the business in question has a sign that allows you to carry. A good idea in theory. However, this is an excuse so that the people will remain unarmed. Remember Uvalde. It was not stopped by the police that waited half an hour to go into the school. It was a man with a borrowed gun. With the Democrats gutting police departments across the state, there seems to be little other way that the people can defend themselves. This rule is officially set in place to keep private property, something that Democrats never cared about until now, safe. It will have the effect of keeping the people unprotected. This was taken from my weekly news rundown. Click the link on the left to see the whole video, or click on the right to find another video that you might like. And also, please do follow me on social media.